talking about shoulder mobility, okay? And the specific exercise we like to do to open up the shoulders, it's not very aggressive. It feels pretty good, and it'll really help you open up in the front side. So we call this floor slides. Pretty straightforward. You find the ground. You lay on your back. Chad's going to lay on his back. You're going to bend your knees so your feet are flat. And what that does, it allows it so your back doesn't overextend, because if your legs are straight, your back will have a tendency to really arch up. Okay, and that's a compensation we don't really want. So from there, we're going to make the letter Y with our arms on the ground. Our palms will be facing down. So go ahead and extend all the way up, so we're making the letter Y. And we're actively going to reach forward, okay, or reach up. For some people, this will be easier than others. If you're really limited here, then you're going to know, because it's going to be really hard for you to keep your arms straight on the ground and your elbows flat. From there, making sure we're exhaling and breathing through this, we're simply just going to pull our elbows down towards the ground as far as we can, trying to maintain as much of contact with our shoulders or our forearms and our hands as we can the whole time, and then we reverse the process. So just up and down, a slow tempo, breathing through there, actively pushing back, and that's going to open up the chest, the shoulders, and also activate some of the muscles in the back of the shoulder as well. So floor slides, these are great for a warm-up exercise or even in between some of your exercises during your lift.